List six specific characteristics of sexual reproduction. So it's a 3-mark question, and all 6 points, they carry half mark each. So let's see what are the characteristics of sexual reproductions. Okay, yeah. So the first point, sexual reproduction, mainly it occurs in all the higher and some of the lower organism. So it occurs in all the higher organisms and some of the lower organisms. Okay, next. So, in sexual reproduction, 2 parents are involved. So, whereas in asexual reproduction, only 1 parent is involved. So, here 2 parents are involved. Okay, yeah. Next. So here in the sexual reproduction, 2 dissimilar gametes are formed, that is male gamete and female gamete. Okay, so during gamete formation, meiosis occur in this process. So basically in this process, we see 2 dissimilar gametes. And during gamete formation, meiosis occur. So this is a special type of cell division where it reduces the number of chromosomes into half. So the gametes will carry only half of the chromosomes. Okay. Next. So in this reproduction, so once the gametes are formed, okay, so 2 dissimilar gametes, one is female and male. Why do we call them as dissimilar? Because male gamete is motile and smaller than the female gamete, and female gamete, it is actually larger and it is non-motile. Okay. Now, once these 2 gametes are formed, these gametes have to be fused with each other to form a zygote. So, fusion of gametes leads to zygote formation. Okay, so we see zygote formation in sexual reproduction. Okay. Next, so since it is a fusion of 2 different gametes, so it actually produces variations. So variations are produced. Okay, next. This process actually slower as compared to asexual reproduction. So sexual reproduction is comparatively slower. So it is comparatively slower with asexual reproduction. So these are the 6 specific characteristics of sexual reproduction.